Today it's the opening of an exhibition I'm holding at Centre Pompidou. It's called Stories in the Dark. The central notion that all those projects are tackled are notions of identity and the complexity of having an identity. My name is Roi Rosen. I'm an artist, but a strange one, because I began as a painter, text writer. I also make films, and I also teach a lot. Here in this space is an artist book that I did almost 30 years ago when I was a student in New York, called The Blind Merchant, which is a kind of a retelling of The Merchant of Venice, the Shakespeare's play, which is the presentation of the quintessential figure of the Jew, you might say, of Shylock. Then another very different story, and is another artist book that I did, called Vladimir's Night, which is supposedly done by a young Russian immigrant from Moscow to Tel Aviv. And in that book, Vladimir Putin is joined in bed by animated objects who rape, torture, and assassinate him. And the third story is a cinematic one, which will be shown in the cinema of the museum beginning in September. It's called The Dust Channel.
Il me semble que c'est un artiste extrêmement pertinent et profond. Il peut nous faire toucher du doigt, c'est pas indifférent en ce moment, les structures de la violence, les responsabilités politiques, etc., etc.
Within the context of the Israeli-France season, if there are spectators who are willing to seek something that is particular to that context, I think that the works that I do, even though they deal with many different topics and in different mediums, each and every one conveys something that is very particular and concrete about issues of identity, whether Jewish or Israeli. Ranging from, thinking about the structures of certain kinds of political strategies, waves of immigration, a sense of displacements of immigrants, to the way that, national identity is being constituted by literature, history, ideology, such as the figure of Shylock.